Hi, I'm Jeff, and this is Lithic Metals. Welcome to the lab. Today I'm going to be making a lithic 1 ounce Native American round using a vintage die that I procured some time ago. I really like this collection or this series. The die is just stunning. The image of it is just can't get better. Typically, I use either gold that I refine or I have shot sent in. And this time, we're going to be using a 2020 Britannia. It doesn't have all the cool features of the 2021. I know a lot of people, it's like this coin already carries a premium. So it's like, why melt it down? But it's great stock. It's 4/9 fine gold. And really, it has scratches. So it's not in perfect shape. But it's going to make a fine 1 ounce round. So it's beautiful. This side is, I really love these. They're just gorgeous. But yeah, this is what the customer sent to me. And this is what we're going to use. So we're going to turn this beautiful little piece into a different beautiful little piece. Let's get cracking. First step is going to be to turn this into a button. So that's what we're going to do right now. Next step we're going to do is we're going to give this a hot bath in sulfuric acid. The purpose of this hot bath in sulfuric acid is to remove any glaze that might be attached to the bottom of the button. And the sulfuric acid makes quick work of it. We don't want that to travel into the die and get squished into the piece itself, so I'm going to make sure the piece is 100% clean before we go to the next step. impression isn't quite as deep as I would like it to be, so I'm gonna press it again. I just annealed it, getting it red hot. Superb. Just log number 14 in the books. We'll get this COA in a protective bag here. And we are ready to ship out. Hope you guys think sacrificing that Britannia was worth it. I certainly do. I love this vintage die. Thing is just a masterpiece. Really something else. What craftsmanship. I don't mean mine. I mean the die maker. It's amazing. I hope the customer enjoys it too. All right. Well, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoy the piece. I'm Jeff. This is Lithic Metals. I'll see you next time.